السلام على نبيه الأمين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وعنا معهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين وسلم تسليما كثيرا. How is the sister downstairs? إن شاء الله يلا grant her شفاء and إن شاء الله it's only little not big problem إن شاء الله يا رب. Tonight, as I mentioned, is the last odd night. It's not last day of Ramadan. Does mean tomorrow no one is here. Ramadan is coming back. Inshallah, next year, Ramadan is coming back. And then year after, and then the year after. But will we come back next year? Allahu a'lam. Barbara, how sister?
She's fine.
Jazakallah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of us, grant all of us, inshallah, Jannatul Na'im. We don't know when is Eid, to be honest with you. People say Friday, people say Saturday. We don't know because the moon sights is very difficult to see it from now. So we have to wait, inshallah, tomorrow by Maghrib time here. We, inshallah, would be, everything would be clear. If they see the moon tomorrow, then Eid would be Friday. If they don't see the moon tomorrow, then Eid would be, inshallah, Saturday. You don't need to text anyone to ask about Eid. When we confirm the Eid, we will put it in the group. So we know the rules of Eid and the sunnah of Eid. As you know, the first Eid prayer, inshallah, will be 6:30. Second Eid prayer will be 7:30. Tomorrow, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, we still have Taraweeh if Eid is Saturday. If no Saturday, that means we have Isha. And we have to renew the oath with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The promise that Ramadan won't be my last time to the mosque. 30 days, alhamdulillah, coming every day here. And the heart after 30 days now must be connected to the masjid. And there is hadith, authentic, sahih, of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he said about the seven people in the day of judgment where or when the sun will be the distance of hand like this distance of hand sun is here the brother who said July this July would be 40 41 that's nothing And that time, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said, when the sun is the distance of hand, people start looking for any shade, any shadow to remain under. They couldn't find, except seven type of people. I will mention two because it's very important, or three, because those three are very important, which is the man, that's the hadith, rajul or man, his heart connected to the mosque. His heart connected to the mosque. What does it mean? That means when he prayed fajr, he set his brain, heart, dhuhr time. Dhuhr time. And then dhuhr time he prays, set his mind and his heart, asr time, maghrib time, isha time, and then go to home. When he wants to sleep, program himself, his heart, automatic, program for fajr. So whenever he leaves the mosque, his heart is still here. Any mosque. Any mosque. And that is a grace from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And look where this type of men will remain in the day of judgment, under the shade of the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The throne of Allah, there is shade under it. So this man will be under the shade of the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The next one, young boys, they grow up in the masajid and iman. Some of us now, when we reach 50, 55, 60, we start coming to the mosque. We found it difficult. But whoever, from his childhood, is coming to the masjid, شاب نشأ في طاعة الله. A young man, since he was a child, he is in the Allah obedience. From childhood to youth, teenagers, to men, adult, mashallah, all his life, in the way of Allah. He will be, inshallah, under that shade as well. The third one, the one who paid the sadaqah. Sadaqah is very important. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to pay the sadaqah, in the hadith mentioned, to pay by right hand, even the left hand won't see. It doesn't mean to cover. No, it means sincere. Not to show 50 people that I'm paying now, 50 pounds. Unless if there is any competition like Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did with the Sahaba, who is paying for the battle of Al-Usra, battle of Tabuk, who is paying? So one say, I'll pay this amount. Some say, I will pay this amount. And then Hazrat Uthman radiallahu ta'ala anhu warda, he say, I will pay 300 camels full of weapon, food, drink, everything. And then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said that Uthman guaranteed the Jannah. Guaranteed the Jannah. So the sadaqah, the people who pay sadaqah, especially in these blessed nights, this sadaqah will be multiplied to unknown and unlimited figure. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala write all our names among those who will free their souls from the hell fire. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward all of us, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant it all of us long, healthy, Imanic, Islamic life, and to die as a shaheed fi sabilillah. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Just reminding the brothers and the sisters, boxes of Zakat al-Fitr or Fitrana is there, inside there in the room and downstairs as well. Jazakumullah khair, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. 3 minutes for the next jama'ah.